Supreme Court on Wednesday dismissed a petition filed by one of the four convicts, Akshay Singh, in the Nirbhaya gang rape and murder case to review its May 5, 2017 judgment confirming his death penalty. A three-judge review bench led by Justice R. Bhanumathi said a review petition does not mean hearing over and over again the same arguments made in the appeals. The bench said the contentions raised by the convict were already considered by the top court in the main judgment. It found no error on the face of the main judgment requiring any review. Remember, in his plea to the Supreme Court, Akshay Kumar Singh had made absurd argument about the air and water pollution in Delhi. Akshay Singh's lawyer, AP Singh, told the court that the convict wants to file a mercy petition before the President of India and ask for 3 weeks' time. The apex court had dismissed the review petitions of Mukesh, Gupta and Sharma in July last year. They are left with extremely rare remedy of filing curative petitions in the Supreme Court. While Nirbhaya's mother hailed the apex court's decision, saying she is happy with the verdict. Remember, the convicts gang-raped a young woman student in a moving bus in Delhi in December 2012, leaving her with horrific injuries that took her life.